My friend, this song is called Something. It's by the Beatles. There are a multitude of different chords in here, but let me break it down in brass tacks. Make it a little easier for you. When we play the song, it's in the key of A minor or C major. There is a key change. We're going to be going through multiple bills, but let's follow it here. C major, D minor, E minor, F major, G major, A minor, and then B diminished. And it's going to go back to C. One of the chords we're also going to be playing out of that F is going to be the F minor. We have a D major in there, so a D minor is not in the key of C, but D major is in its own key, D major, or it's the fourth in the key of G. So we're going to use a little theory, break this down to brass tacks, and have fun with some Beatles. If you want to follow along, if you dig the way I teach, please thumbs up, subscribe, and comment below. C major is our first chord. We're going to play it out. If you don't know this chord, check out this channel or just Google C major. Same thing with all these chords. When we take our first finger off and remove that C note to reveal a B note, we get a C major 7 because B is the natural 7th of the key of C. C, D, E, F, G, A, B. We're gonna put that right back on and throw our finger down here on the B flat for a C dominant 7. Then we're gonna rock out our big old F chord. If you're not really down with bar chords, you can play the top F here. It also works. Just remember not to play your 5 and 6 strings. We're then gonna play a D major, key change, and then play a G, either within key or double key change. Either way, both those keys are within each other, so it works out well. Here's the beginning. Something in the way she attracts me like no other lover. When we go to that F, that next part we're going to do is the something in the way she moves me. I like to play this two different ways, so I'm going to show both. Check it out. If you're playing with a partner, both of you play different things. It sounds great. A minor, maybe with an A minor 7 up top, but that's the note we're moving to, so it gets a little jumbled. Don't want to leave you now. You know I believe in how. I do a straight walk down. You can also go up to the 5th fret, play the G string with the first finger, skip a fret, and then play the D string on the 7th. Walk that down a half step to the 6th, play both 5s together, and then walk that same moving passing note down. Is an X cell. We're moving down 4 notes, a minor third down. So the concept is, we're then going to be playing a big old blaring F major, B flat major, B, C. That's the whole thing. There's a little change when it goes into the major part, which we're going to talk about in a second. Something in the way she moves, do do do, tracks me like no other lover, do do do. Here's a key change to the D. Something in the way she moves. We have, don't want to leave me now. I'm sorry, I misspoke earlier. It's not a G, it's a G sharp. Don't want to leave me now. You know I believe in how. Right? Then we're going to do the F down, 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 B flat, B, C. The other way. Don't want to leave it now. You know I believe in how. Boom, 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 boom. When we go to the verse, yeah. Down, 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 down. But when we go to the chorus, we take that B flat, down, 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 B. It goes to A, 2, 3, 4. A major, A with a G sharp in the bass, A with an F sharp in the bass, or A major 6, or just play an F sharp minor. And then we're going to keep that note going there. Down to low E, D. You're going to see how these are moving, right? So out of that. Bam, bam, down, 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 down. That note is going to go up to a D major. I don't know, Lord, I... We're going to go back down to the G major and then to the A. So all in its total, A major, A with a G sharp, A with an F sharp or an A6, and then E onto the bottom of that A. You can even play the E on the bottom, D major, G major, and then back to A. The second time, same thing, but you're gonna go back to the C and do a walk down. So C, C with the B, C with an A, C with a G, and it returns to the head of the song. That is this tune. I'm just gonna play in its entirety so you can feel the flow and not waste one more second on this awesomeness. One, two. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way gives a little. Well, I love that woman of mine. Still falls the same chords, F with an E to a D major. Cause I need her all the time. Does that A minor walk down? Said I wanna know. Said that woman don't make me blue. F do beer do B flat B C. Goes into a third verse. Does the chorus again, and then at the end it repeats that. Holds out the A. So the first time, F, B flat, B, C, A. Hold the A out, really cool. Key change, weird. F major, B flat, B, and then ends on a blaring C major. If you want, throw a G in the bass for a lot of depth. I hope you enjoyed this. I did. And we'll see you next time. Bye.